Good morning. Sunday morning, sonic meditation. If you're just starting to join me, welcome. I want you to relax, get comfortable. If you want to do yoga or some stretching while I play, that would be fine. If you want to just chill, whether you're in bed or on the couch or lying on the floor on a yoga mat, or you could be outside enjoying the sunshine, playing in the garden or playing with the kids or playing with the dog. It's all up to you. It's been an interesting 6 weeks that we've been in this new paradigm. And I'm going to try and do a regular Sunday morning sound bath for the rest of the duration that we're in this new paradigm. No guarantees. It's all based on availability of time and if I can keep the studio open. I appreciate donations. Please help me out with keeping the doors open here. I'll be working on a subscription service soon, which will be different than a live stream like this. With that, you'll get some other perks. I'm also working on how the ability to do private sessions. Normally, people come to see me. I think I have a way of being able to continue the work that I do on a private basis. If you're interested, please private message me while I work out the arrangement. There you go. So, and I could read some of the comments here. Good morning, fellas. Glad you could join us. And those out there don't know Phyllis Douglas. She's an amazing woman. She's got an amazing voice. She is angelic. Love you, Phyllis. Miss you. I don't have an amazing voice. I don't sing, but I play. So, get comfortable. However you choose. Just kind of stretch the body a little. Shoulders, back, arms. Shake out the hands, stretch your toes, stretch your feet. Take a deep breath in. And let it out slowly and gently. Take another deep breath in through the nose. And one more deep breath. Release. Very good. For your best experience, I recommend you closing your eyes. It allows you to get more deeper into your mind rather than being occupied with visuals of watching me. I know some of you like to watch me play, but if you really want to go down, go deep, then I recommend closing your eyes, darkening the room. It's really the best way to experience this. Thank you. Thank you. Take a deep breath in. Let it out slow and gentle. Take another deep breath in. Release. One more time. Fully and completely. And hold. A little bit longer. Very slowly and very gently. Next Saturday, don't quote me exactly on this, but I believe next Saturday we will have a live stream of Karen Pujals. I'll let her correct my pronunciation. Is a gong player that some of you know that I play with. She lives in Menasha, Wisconsin. I'm in Minneapolis. And we get together whenever we can. She's going to come out here next week. And we're going to do a dual gong setup. We will social distance. But we will, it'll be two gong players. If you have headphones, you're going to want to have headphones for this one. If you don't have headphones, you may want to think about getting a pair of headphones. Because we're going to set up the microphones, because I record this with an audio interface with stereo microphones. We're going to set it up with I'm going to be in one ear and she's going to be in your other ear. It's the best way I can explain this to you. If everything goes well with the stream, it'll be very profound. If not, we will record it and post it later. We have not tried this yet. We're working on it, and we're working on a few other things. I mentioned earlier a subscription service and private sessions online, virtual. I'm working out those details. I hope to have them figured out in the next week or so, so that those of you that used to come to me for live sessions in person, we might be able to figure out a way to do a distance session with the audio. I don't want to get too deep into the details right now, but I will bring out my crystal collection. Those that know me or you don't know me, I'm a Reiki master. I am healing touch. I am a crystal therapist, sound therapist. I'm a dowser. I'm a building biologist. I do a lot of other energy work, and I'm going to incorporate that in my distance sessions and my subscription sessions. It's a new paradigm. Please stick with us. I'm working on trying to make it bigger and better as we go. I thank you for tuning in, and we'll see you in a couple of days, if not sooner, or at least next weekend sometime. I'll have the dates posted as soon as I figure out all the final details. Thank you.
Okay. So I'm